There'll be an art exhibition to be held at Highway Gallery from the 14th to the 25th of March. It's with great pleasure I'd like to introduce Mohamed Nazeer in our studios this morning. Good morning and welcome to our program.
Good morning. Thanks, and it's good to be here.
And Nazeer, I've got to ask you, have you got a title as such for this art exhibition?
Yeah, the title is Kaleidoscope.
Okay.
It's a collection of my abstract paintings in acrylics and also some pastel work. It's a collection, and it covers a variety of subjects, day-to-day subjects and sceneries, and it's a mixture of everything.
Mohamed, when did you start this career being an artist?
Art is a passion of me from a very young age. I started drawing and painting from the young age, and I used to copy the film stars' portraits and things like that when I was young. That's how I honed my drawing skills when I was at school. And I had some opportunities to do some caricatures also for Times of Ceylon when I was at school.
Okay.
So I was into cricket also. I played some cricket and I'm good at it, and so became, captain my school, Jaffna Central.
Yeah.
And that also influenced a lot of my work in the show.
Yeah.
Quite a few cricket-related paintings.
Mm-hmm.
Then I went to England to study engineering. From there, I went to Middle East for a number of years to work as a mechanical engineer. There, I got some commission work. I was commissioned to do some art work for some local people. And so I kept in touch with the painting all the time, even though I was not doing it full time because I had another career as an engineer. So after migrating here in 96, I was doing also painting, but not in a full-time basis. Now I'm retired from my engineering career for about 4 years ago. I'm doing a small business as a picture framer from home.
Yeah.
So that gives me a little bit more time to do some serious painting.
Yeah.
And I got this opportunity to do having an exhibition. So I took it up, and here I am. Mm-hmm. And I'm looking forward to the opening day.
Yeah, there's some beautiful painting you brought to our studios. Will you be able to briefly talk about those paintings?
Yeah, I brought some paintings. The one of them is Flinders Street Station. That's a very iconic, as you know, is a Melbourne icon. But when you talk about Flinders Street Station, that's what you see, what you picture in your mind is a mustard color building facade.
Yeah.
But I want to portray it in a different light, perspective. So being an abstract artist, I'm quite free to do portrait differently than the normal photographic
Your imagination, I suppose.
Of course. Yeah. So I add a bit of a color and to make it different. So I tilted the scene, the whole scene, to make it interesting. And the other one is that of Shane Warne.
Yeah.
As a cricket idol of Australia, everybody knows about him. And that pose is his delivery stride. Everybody's familiar with that. But I want to capture it in a different way. I want to capture the movement and the wizardry of his skills. He's a spin king, of course. So that's how I came up with this final piece. I want to also do some background in Australian sporting colors, which is green and gold.
Yeah.
So that's the end result of the Shane Moon.
Yeah. And some beautiful sceneries.
Yeah, sceneries. The one, the reflection is called, is a pastel painting.
Yeah.
That's from a scene from Huntingdale Wetlands. It's only about 10 minutes from my home. And I occasionally go for some walks. And this is not very significant spot. If you walk past, you'll never notice. But if you stand there and took the beauty, it has a lot of textures. It has a little ponds with some ducks and rocks, and also greenery at the back. It's all sorts of different texture in a small area and the angle. So I really wanted to capture that. And pastel is a medium where you can really bring that into life. So I did some pastoral work. So this is the reflection came from that scenery very close to my home.
So if our viewers want to attend this art exhibition, have you got an entry fee as such?
No, it's a free event.
Free of charge?
It's a free event, yes. It's at Monash Gallery.
Yeah, Highway Gallery. Yeah,
it's a free event.
And that's from the 14th till the
14th to 25th,
the 25th of March. Yeah.
And it's open from 12 to 4.
Okay.
And but they closed on, the gallery closes on Mondays and Tuesdays.
Okay.
So weekends it's open, so yeah, everybody's welcome to come.
Yeah.
And I hope to see a lot of people walking past and see my work.
I'm sure, Mohamed, because the artwork I saw just now in the studio, you know, I just couldn't believe that I'm talking to a very, very good artist. And let me wish you all the very best. And I'm sure this event is going to be very successful.
Thank you very much.
So keep that date free. It's from the 14th to the 25th of March, held at the Highway Gallery. Looking forward to seeing you there.